life is good. FileMaker Server now supports PDF from server, which is fantastic. Round of applause, everybody. This is great. So let's take a look and see what it looks like. So this is FileMaker Client. If I go ahead and just run a report, this is what, you know, we're used to seeing this kind of thing. If I go in, I have some scripts set up in here. This one just prints it and sends an email. So I don't need to run this script here, but then I have a perform script on server version, which just runs this script here. And so what we can go ahead and do is I'm going to run this. So it runs it on the server, performs and waits for it to complete. And then if I look over here, we get this email, and it has a PDF on it. It's great. Now, if we go ahead and look, I have our example file here, our quick start file. I have it here on WebDirect. So if I go on over to the reports and I run the sales report, with WebDirect, you have both options of print and save as PDF. So the save as PDF does what you would expect. It just gives you the option to choose how you want to do it. So we're going to do the records being browsed. We're going to save, and then it's just going to save it to, or you have the option here, or you don't have the option. You click the button here, and that lets you download it. So it downloads straight to your download folder, wherever your default is. And so the print does something a little bit different with WebDirect. If you click print, it actually brings up this view as PDF dialog. It's close to the print option, but what we'll do is if you go ahead and click view, it'll actually open it up in a new window or tab and as a PDF. So you'll want to make sure that your users know that they have to allow pop-ups, because it is a pop-up technically, so you'll have to allow pop-ups and they will use the print script step inside of WebDirect. Now, as far as server's concerned, it's only available, the print step is only available with WebDirect, nothing else. And you can actually see if we open up inside of here, if I add the print step inside of here, you can actually go up to the compatibility section and see, you know, where is it compatible, where is it not compatible. So we can look at server. The print is not compatible, but the save is, or save records as PDF is. And then if we go down to WebDirect, you can see that print is available, and so is save as PDF. And then one thing you want to keep in mind is you can see with custom web publishing, it's still not available with either one of these. So custom web publishing does not support save as PDF at this point. But another thing that does support it is the scheduling. So we'll revert this. If we look at here, I have a schedule which is running that script. So I will go ahead and delete this. And then we'll go into the admin console. And I'm going to run this schedule. And then we'll just see that we will get an email with a PDF attached. So this is all generated from the server. So to recap, WebDirect supports it, perform script on server supports it, and server schedules support save as PDF, and WebDirect does support the print option, which does that view as PDF. The other ones do not support print, and custom web publishing doesn't support any of it. So enjoy.